Ladies and gentlemen, I'm about to show you a video on why homeowners shouldn't be installing thermostats. You know, when you get dispatched to a no heat call, and I wish, you know what? Let's actually put it the way it was, right? Let's put this back the way it was, just like that, right? And that was kind of like that. Would you say it was kind of like that? Mm-hmm. Yeah, okay. Put that base, I mean, put the module back on. Okay, and then let's do a take two. All right, we have this no heat call. No heat on the second floor. The last time it worked was, according to the homeowner, last year. They had another contractor replace this thermostat when they replaced their air conditioning system. We didn't get the job, but we still have the maintenance plan with the home. So that's good though, right? And we take off the thermostat and look, take a look inside, and what's this wire called? RH, just hanging out there. All right, so RH is just hanging out. W is plugged into the W terminal. And I'm gonna guess this is a two wire. Yeah, two wires, look at that. You know where this wire is going, Derek? Do you know where that wire is going?
To the heating system, whatever they had.
Okay. And the other, looks like we have a common. We have a G for fan. What does Y do? Cool. And then this R. All right, let's just take out this R wire. R. Now, on this plate here, we have R wires. You have R and RC. Now we have RC available. So Derek, take that wire, put it into RC. You may want to get a needle nose, make that wire a little bit shorter. You may want to get a needle nose, make that little wire a little bit shorter. I should have said make the little exposed wire a little bit shorter, but it's fine. Put that into the RC terminal. All right, we have a problem, Derek. The problem is that you're not paying attention.
Right. Oh, you said?
I said RC.
Yeah, yeah, RH.
You have a pair of needle nose. Use the needle nose as your friend. Okay, now we have two other wires remaining. Clean those up. One goes into R, and the other one goes into W. You happy with your work? Yes? Yeah. No? Okay. Close it up. Put thermostat cover back. Thermostat back on the wall. So far off the wall, it's crazy. It really looks like, what is up with that? I guess they went with the lowest bidder. They put this thermostat in the wall like this. It doesn't even sit flush with the wall. Like literally it's like off the wall about a good, I don't know, 3/4 of an inch.
Nice.
Yeah. Oh, that's because your husband did it.
And this is why homeowners shouldn't do work like this.
Correct. All right, let's fix that. You see, now it looks normal. Look at that. It's flush with the wall. Let this boot up, turn the heat on, make sure the heat works.